The superintendent sending out a memo about this decision on Friday, saying it was supported by both local health districts here. But teachers and staff still not happy.
First and foremost, I want to keep our schools open as best I can. You're more likely to have an in-classroom option in Connecticut than any other state in the region.